Now Christiane.
This might be it. And that's the third. She's wrapped up the hat-trick in fantastic style.